2019 will be our 7th summer of hosting ISD, and I'm so thankful to all the students, parents, and coaches who have chosen us. We started this program because we wanted to do things differently. We wanted to balance competitive success with the long-term goals of learning.
At ISD, we emphasize the debate isn't just about trophies and ballots or winning rounds. What's really important about debate is critical thinking.
I know all of the people that are involved with the program, and they are stellar at what they do.
So we have a staff of professional educators. Every single lab is led by someone who is a trained teacher, who has classroom experience, who knows what it's like to differentiate instruction, who knows what it's like to manage a classroom and keep students on task.
So the senior staffers have the knowledge of how to teach, while the junior staffers, because they just came out of the circuit, have that connection between students and are able to show them a variety of debate skills that worked for them recently. The reason why I chose to work at the Institute for Speech and Debate is because they really have a mantra of being a good person while also being a good debater.
I've watched students come back to the start of the school year on fire for speech and debate.
ISD believes that all students should have access to a summer speech and debate camp, and that's why we offer a robust financial aid program.
You have a community that's there to support you and wants to support you at future tournaments way beyond the camp.
Lots of camps claim to have good students. Lots of camps claim to have good instructors, but ISD actually has great instructors and great students.